play. It's October 31st. Hackensack is a haven for the bizarre, the effed up, and the straight up criminally insane. Historically speaking, the violence in our fair city has always spiked on Halloween.
Where'd you get this?
I have no idea. $20 sound fair? This creepy doll just creeps me the hell out.
Me too.
Hi, I'm Chucky.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm calling about the doll.
What?
Be very careful with that doll.
What are you talking about?
Have you checked his batteries?
There's this urban legend about Charles Lee Ray. He was a serial killer who died in the 80s. He terrorized Chicago for years. Prolific. Before he died, he transferred his soul into a good guy doll.
Hi, I'm Chucky. Wanna play?
How did you end up like this?
Was your standard voodoo soul transfer.
Chucky broke his soul into pieces. The last piece didn't go into a doll.
Hello, Chucky. Long time. No see.
Today is my lucky day.
Charles Lee Ray was born in Hackensack. He's back in his hometown on a mission.
We have big plans for this place.
It's kill or be killed. No one knows what's going on.
Welcome home.
I'm too old for this shit.